What up, YouTube? Welcome to the channel. Today we got a request from Francesco. Francesco says, okay, let's get back to the basics. It seems to me that you have never reacted to Claudio Baglioni. And like it or not, you have to listen to him to be officially qualified as an expert in Italian music. I don't think I'll ever be an expert, but I'm trying. Little by little, I'm learning. So please listen to Stranda Fasando along the way, 1981. Here is a version with English subs. Not perfect, but enough to get the meaning. I used to have this song in my playlist for long travels. Well, maybe it'll make it to my long travel playlist. A couple weeks ago, I went to Vegas. This might have been perfect for that. Thank you so much for requesting it. And let's hear it. Let's hear it. Let me get a little bigger. That's what he said. That was a bad joke. All right, here we go. Nice acoustic guitar, nice melancholy feeling. Kind of gives me Soul Asylum, Runaway Train vibes. Runaway train and never going back.
Io ed i miei occhi scuri siamo diventati grandi insieme. Con l'anima smaniosa a chiedere di un posto che non c'è. Tra mille mattini freschi di biciclette, mille più tramonti dietro i fili del tram, ed una fame di sorrisi e braccia intorno a me. Io e i miei cassetti di ricordi e di indirizzi che ho perduto. Ho visto visi e voci di chi ho amato prima o poi andar via.
All right, we gotta talk about this voice. Kind of reminds me of Marco Mancini, which is a compliment, which is definitely a compliment. I like the mix. I like the lyrics a lot. I've never felt the longing for something. Yes, there's been times where I've wanted someone and I've missed someone and I've begged for someone, but I never really felt like I didn't know what I wanted in life. You know, maybe a small period of time. But there are times I reminisce about people I've lost, friends. Earlier, last night, I actually had a dream, and it kind of made me wake up feeling kind of depressed, because I was thinking about how they screwed me over. But that's okay, you know. In everyone's life, someone plays the asshole role. It has to happen.
Accanto alla mia ombra lunga di malinconia. Io le mie tante sere chiuse come chiudere un ombrello. Col viso sopra il petto a leggermi i dolori e i miei guai. Ho camminato quelle vie che curvano se quando il vento è dentro un senso di nudità e fragile e violento mi son detto tu vedrai.
Love that part. I love the way the drums come in. I love the vocals, how it's overdubbed. It sounds like two of him recorded. I think he overdubbed that. Love his tone. It definitely sounds like a travel song. I can see that. I can see being on the road listening to something like this. I hear what you mean. I get why it was your long-traveled song. One person. I always like that saying, whenever you're feeling like shit or something bad's happening to you, just try to remember you're just one little tiny person on this whole gigantic planet of massive, unbelievable circumstances. You're just one little person. Try to remember that when something tiny feels catastrophic. You're just a little speck. I get it. Your personal problems are big to you. But in the whole big scheme of things, they're not that bad. Io ti ho sognato sopra un treno che non è partito mai. E ho corso in mezzo a prati bianchi di luna per strappare ancora un giorno la mia ingenuità. E giovane invecchiato mi son detto tu vedrai, vedrai, vedrai. I love that. That's my favorite part of the song, when his vocals get high like that. Nice melody.
È una canzone, neanche questa potrà mai cambiar la vita.
Nice.
Ma che cos'è che mi fa andare avanti e dire che non è finita?
This song sounds nothing like Rod Stewart's Forever Young, but it gives you that feeling that that song gives you, at least me, gives me that feeling that life is an open road. We're free to do whatever we want. We're just traveling down an open road, you know, living life, breathing air. Sometimes you got to just go outside and look at the sky and feel the air on your face. And I never do this, but I should. And think about life. Think about, you know, I mean really think about life. Don't just think about, oh, I got work tonight. This sucks. Really think about life. This kind of song makes you do that. Maybe I'll do that later. I never do it. I gotta take my own advice. I like it. Yeah, boy! I like when songs used to do that thing where they would fade out. You know, they would slowly get lower. They don't do that so much. Nowadays, they go, boop, it's over. But that was very enjoyable. I'm free as a bird, man. Look at that hair. It makes you feel free. What a good song. What a beautiful song. What a nice message. Thank you so much for requesting it. You are awesome. That's all we got, guys. I love you. Keep listening to music. Music is life. At least to me, it is. Peace. That's all we got. We out of here. Hit the like if you like.